one little boy in particular did not have a jacket. It was 20 degrees outside and they were going on a field trip. And I was like, where's your jacket? And he's like, well, I don't have one. So why don't you have a jacket? I don't have one because my mom didn't buy me one. Well, why didn't she buy you one? Because she didn't have the money. Or when they don't do their homework, you know, why didn't you do your homework? Oh, I don't have a pencil. But why don't you have a pencil? Because my mom can't afford a pencil. They have not been taught to sit and to talk and to take a time out. The first thing they do is just react and they just get outraged. I think that if we show that we care about them just because we have different upbringings, different surroundings, we live somewhere different, I think that they will do better. You know, if you feel better, you do better. If you look better, you do better. So I think if they just know that we care, that somebody just cares a little bit, I think that would go a long way, just a little bit of encouragement.